Hey, Bud.
You referring to me?
Right. I got something you need.
You do?
Yep. And I can sell it to you real cheap.
What do I need that you can sell me cheap?
This.
A bottle?
Shh!
You're wrong. I don't need a bottle.
I'm not selling the bottle. I'm selling what's inside the bottle.
What's inside the bottle?
Air.
Air?
Shh!
Air. Air?
Right.
Ooh.
Now listen.
Hmm?
We all know that air is real important, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't live without air, right?
No.
Nah.
I have this funny habit of breathing, you know? Like this. I go... like that, you know?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
See, now look.
Hmm?
Take that harmonica.
Oh, this harmonica here?
Right. Now, how do you get music out of that harmonica?
I blow air into it.
Shh!
I blow air into it.
Right. See how important air is?
Yeah, sure is.
Hey,
hmm?
Pick that up.
What, this here?
Right.
Yeah.
Now, another thing you can do is you can take the air in this bottle.
Yeah?
And you put it into one of those.
One of these?
And what do you got?
A balloon. A balloon.
Right.
Yeah.
Isn't that fantastic?
Certainly is.
Now, with this little bottle of air here, you can breathe, you can make music,
mm-hmm.
you can blow up a balloon,
gee.
And just because you are such a sweet guy,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna let you have all the air in this bottle for just 5 cents.
Wow, just 5 cents?
Shh.
Just 5 cents?
Right.
That's great. Okay, tell you what, here's the 5 cents right here.
Put it right in the old coat there.
Okay. Wonderful. Now can I have my air?
Okay, just hold out your hands, eh?
But why?
Why?
Yeah.
So's I can pour the air into your hands.
Well, can't we just leave it in the bottle?
I told you I'm not selling the bottle.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
I'm selling the air.
Right, okay, yes.
Right, okay. Just
I'm holding my hands.
Right, put them out there.
Okay.
Okay. How's that?
Mm, wow. I'm getting a lot of air for just 5 cents.
Would I cheat you?
No, I guess not.
Okay, some spilling over there. Watch out.
Right.
Okay, that'll do you.
Oh, wonderful.
Okay, now you enjoy your air, okay?
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You enjoy your nickel, too.
Oh, I will.
Oh, boy. Isn't this great? All this air for only a nickel, too. Wow. Oh, there's Bert. Hey, Bert, come here. I want to show you something. I dropped my air.
What's that, Ernie?
I just lost it.
You lost what? You were going to show me something. You couldn't have lost it right away. It couldn't have vanished in this thin air.
Yes, it could, Bert. It could.